Father, look. We can chisel through this door.
Oh, glad to see that still works.
Nice. Wow, it seems useful.
I'll heat up the forge. Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Might be my best piece yet today. Be safe.
Poison left side!
Mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
passing through. Again.
Are you testing me? Get out!
I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling, he didn't need to say it, but it was written all over his face. Burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Darling's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. A true believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Seems like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seems like Odin really didn't want us to find him. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
One raven down.
A bomb.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Bari, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
Special equipment to use this.
I don't think this is working, brother. Maybe we should come back.
Whoa! Is that a Drekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Kiapa!
Oh!
That one was tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.